Tonight, a couple who lives here in the valley was killed in a bizarre crash involving a horse-drawn carriage. That is according to media outlets in Ireland. Police there tonight saying that this carriage went off a road in a very popular tourist area, went over the edge, falling about 20 feet. The couple, we are told, died at the scene. The rest of their family apparently was behind that carriage when it happened. So tragic for the survivors, who were watched in horror as this couple went off that cliff.